Hi, welcome to Yoga with Yogi Izzy. My name is Izzy. I'm so excited to be leading you in your yin full body flow today. I can't wait to share everything I've learned. This is my first yin class I've ever taught, so bear with me, but I can't wait to be leading you in your yin practice today. Let's meet in a butterfly pose, also known as Baddha Konasana. Bring the soles of your feet to touch, come to your sit bones, splay your knees wide, and sit up tall. Draw your shoulder blades down your back. I'll meet you there.
So let's come to a Baddha Konasana. Bring the soles of your feet to touch. This is also a butterfly in yin yoga. And splay your knees out wide. Sit up tall. Start to breathe into your space here. Maybe bring a soft gaze to your expression. Push out your eyes. Just as long as your exhale. In yin yoga, you don't want to push in any pose. On a scale of 1 to 10, you want to be at a 5. 1 being no sensation at all and 10 being pain. This way you get into your ligaments, your tendons, your fasha, spaces around your muscles. Try to be still. Allow your mind to come into the space. Fold down your center. Allow gravity to pull you down. Allow your palms to face the ceiling in order to avoid pulling yourself deeper into the pose. Because you're not pulling yourself down, you can round your spine towards your feet. Allow your breath be just as long with each inhale and exhale as each other. And with each moment, allow your breath to get you deeper into the pose. Thank you. of this pose, plant your hands into the mat, and slowly press your hands into the earth to roll your spine back up to neutral. When you reach the top, lower your shoulders down your spine. Inhale your right arm over your head, and then exhale, side stretch to the left. Plant your left hand into the mat, and then lift your right arm up and over. Keep both sit bones on the earth. Notice your jaw is tight. Notice any sensations in your body. If there's too much in your arm, feel free to bring your arm to the top of your head. Don't put any pressure on your head. Just breathe into your right side. Press into your hand to lift your torso back up to neutral. Take this on the other side. Your arm up and over. awareness into your hand to lift your torso back to center. Maybe you hike your shoulders up to your ears and lower them down to release some tension in your shoulders. Circle them one way, then circle them the other way. And slowly come to a tabletop. Come to your hands and your knees. Stack your hips on top of your knees and your shoulders on top of your wrists. Press your shins into the earth. Inhale, lift your left arm up towards the ceiling. Exhale, thread the needle, bring your left arm underneath your right and lower your left cheek to the mat. If you want an added stretch, feel free to walk your right hand forward. notice any differences on this side. Honor them without judgment. Slowly crawl your front hand back underneath your left shoulder. Put some pressure into your hand to lift your torso up. Lift your right arm to the sky. And then turn back to the neutral. Turn to a tabletop. Take your circles again one way. Then the other way. And then come to a melting heart or puppy pose. Start to crawl your hands forward. Keep your hips stacked on top of your knees. And then lower your chest, your cheek, your chin to the mat. Slowly put pressure back into your hands and then walk up back to a tabletop ever so slowly. When you get there, sink into your hip and then roll down onto your back. one vertebra at a time. Cross your right leg over your left. Keep your knees stacked on top of each other. Then inhale your knees into your chest. Exhale, supine shoelace pose or supine cow-faced pose. You can grab for your knees and pull your knees into your chest. You might feel a stretch down the side of your right hip. If you want a deeper stretch, feel free to grab for the outsides of your pinky toes and pull them towards your face. But remember your edge, find your edge. Find that spot where you can sit in for a few minutes. Throw your back into the mat. release your feet or your knees. Bring your feet down to the earth. Unwind your legs. Maybe you windshield wiper your knees from one way to the other. Bring some movement back into your hips. And plant your right foot into the mat and cross your left foot over your right. Stack your knees on top of each other. Inhale your knees into your chest. And then exhale, supine shoelace pose or supine cow face pose. Pull into your chest. Grab your knees. Hug them tightly. down to the earth. Release your knees. Maybe take the windshield wiper again. Inhale your knees into your chest. And then exhale, drop them over to the left side of your mat. Work to stack them one on top of the other. Gaze up towards the ceiling. Back to center. And exhale, drop them over to the other side. Gaze up towards the ceiling, relax your jaw. center. And then exhale, come to a shavasana. Let it all go. Release your neck, your feet, your head, your arm, relax your jaw. Turn your breath to neutral. And call you out when it's time. into your body. Wiggle your fingers, wiggle your toes, rock your neck from side to side. Inhale your arms overhead for big good morning, good afternoon, good evening stretch. And then exhale, curl into your favorite side in fetal pose. Notice how your body feels now than it did at the beginning of class. Start to push up to an easy seat, top of your mat. Bring your hands to heart center. Be grateful that you made your way to your mat today. You were able to honor your body in your practice. Bring your knuckles to third eye center, the space between your brow, your seat of intuition. The light, the student, the teacher in me honors and is so grateful for the light, the student, and teacher in each and every one of you. We bow and we share one word of gratitude. Namaste.
Namaste, yogis. Thank you so much for joining me in your yin yoga practice today. I'm so excited to be leading you in yin from now on. And let me know if you have any questions concerning yin yoga. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, thumbs up the post, and comment any feedback below. I listen and read all your feedback, so it means a lot to me. Thank you so much. Namaste.